Yes, the information shocked me too when I first heard about it, but a comment on YouTube, on a YouTube video, actually has 1 million likes. Like, see here, if I go to the search bar and search, bad guy with a Billie Eilish music video, now see here, the man Seth Everman, yeah, I think that's how you pronounce the name, with the comment, "I'm the bald guy," has over 1 million likes. How's that even possible? Now guys, I know what you're thinking, but dude, obviously this guy just created a bunch of extra YouTube accounts to like his own comment. Okay, but let's say the most likes you could actually get for a comment is 900,000. All right, let's just say that's the most you can get. Do you really think that this man would make 100,000 YouTube accounts just to like this comment? No, because see here, if we go to his YouTube channel, you can actually see that his channel is also kind of music related. Or I've never really watched any of his videos. I just read his comment, but yeah, it's kind of crazy. Most people would think that the comment or the likes are fake, but it's actually genuine. Or judging by the fact that he also kind of makes music, would make me believe that the people maybe found a bunch of recommendation videos or something like that. I don't really know how this man got over 1 million likes. I wish I had 1 million likes. Let's view the replies real quick. "Question your existence. Glad you left a comment. But you're the best bald guy. Lol." "We are number one." Look at how many likes each of these replies got. That's so many. Like, I don't know what to say anymore. "Legend. Why did this comment got up to 100 likes in 1 second?" I don't know. Maybe it's magic. Or maybe he gave, like, the people who liked his comment the first time, maybe he gave those people time machines to go back in time and like the comment. Yo, imagine that is what actually happened. Like, imagine the people just went back in time to like his comment. Like, time travel. Can you imagine that? There is 500 replies on this comment, so I'm never gonna read them all, but yeah, that's pretty much all this video has to show for. A man who left a random comment with over 1 million likes. I already liked this comment because I heard about it somewhere. Anyways, see ya.